Greetings, everyone. It's time for a review of the Sour Patch cereal. Well, without further ado, let's give it a try. It was terrible. It was the worst cereal I've ever had. It tastes like Fruit Loops, but with like salt added into it.
I know it's supposed to be the
sour stuff that's making that salt taste, but it tastes like salt. It doesn't taste like the Sour Patch Kids. And I think it's because that sour is being overpowered in the milk. I feel like I put too much in here. I thought I put not that much, but as I'm eating it, it's like, it feels like there's more coming in. I hope I don't get sick after this. The Sour Patch Kids don't even look like Sour Patch Kids. They just look like Wiggles. Sour, not sweet, disgusting. Ugh. Don't try the new Sour Patch Kids cereal unless you want to punish yourself. Give it a 3 out of 10.